We're never going to stop the brain and the lobe if we keep getting off track.